Tonsil stones, causes, removal and prevention. While faucial tonsil stones could appear sort of an unhealthy medical hoax, they'll be a true drawback. Faucial tonsil stones, conjointly called tonsilloliths or tonsilliths, are benign accumulations of microorganism and junk within the crypts of some people's tonsils. Though this drawback might cause discomfort, it's not dangerous and is typically simply treatable. Causes: the tonsils square measure a part of a protection system that keeps foreign objects from slippery into the lungs. Their conjointly liquid body substance nodes that filter for microorganism and viruses, whereas manufacturing white blood cells and antibodies, in step with the dressing clinic. Objects like food, dirt and alternative particles will grind to a halt within the grooves on the surface of the tonsils. The grooves, known as crypts, conjointly collect previous cells and microorganism. The body's white blood cells proceed to attack the foreign objects stuck within the tonsils. Once the white blood cells square measure finished, laborious particles stay on the tonsils. Most of the people merely swallow what's left behind and never understand that it had been there within the initial place. If the particles square measure lodged into the crypts, though, the particles can still grow. These growing objects square measure tonsilloliths stones, that are known as tonsillate calculi. According to a study in 2009 by the Middle for Genomic Science at the Allegheny Singer Analysis Institute within the Otology Journal, tonsilloliths stones square measure a lot of alive than actual stones. They're truly a living biofilm that breathes atomic number 8. According to Dr. Alan Reiter, a medical specialist and author, tonsilloliths stones square measure most typical in teens and people with massive tonsils. Those with poor dental hygiene can also expertise tonsilloliths stones. Symptoms: some people have no symptoms when afflicted with tonsil stones. Those who do have symptoms often report redness or irritation of the tonsils. There are several other symptoms that can be related to tonsil stones, with bad breath being one of the most obvious. According to the Mayo Clinic, bacteria grow on the stones, which produces a foul odor. People with throat stones can also feel like they have something stuck in their throats. According to Dr. Eric P. Voigt, an associate professor of otolaryngology at New Longoni Medical Center, other symptoms can include chronic, mild sore throat and reoccurring tonsillitis. Tonsil stones can often be seen in the mirror. The tonsils won't seem smooth. Instead, they look like prunes, with crevices where bacteria can accumulate, said Sheen Kerr, a dentist in London. Typically, tonsil stones can be seen as white, yellow or gray nodes on the tonsils. This isn't always the case, though. Many tonsil stones aren't visible because they are burrowed down inside of the tonsil, said Dr. Ileana Showalter, an otolaryngologist at Mercy Medical Center in Baltimore, Maryland. Tonsil stones can grow to 1 to 2 millimeters across, but they can be up to 1 centimeters across, according to the Australian Government Department of Health. Treatment: one of most common treatments to cure tonsil stones is simply scraping them off with a toothbrush. If that doesn't work, there are several other at-home options. Gargling with salt water can help dislodge them. Using a cotton swab to express them from the little small cavities that are visible is another option, said Showalter. A water flossing device such as a water pick can also be used to power wash the debris out of the tonsils. Sometimes the tonsil stones are so deeply embedded that they cannot be removed at home. In this case, an ear, nose and throat specialist can often remove the stones. If a person gets tonsil stones often, then the patient and doctor may discuss removing the tonsils. A last resort cure of this problem is tonsillectomy. However, this surgery carries risks of anesthesia, pain and bleeding, as well as other risks, thus a decision of this type must be balanced by risk, benefit discussion, said Voigt. Prevention. Preventing the formation of tonsil stones is as simple as good dental hygiene. The Mayo Clinic suggests brushing teeth and tongue after meals, at bedtime and first thing in the morning. Flossing teeth daily can also help by cleaning out bacteria. Voigt also suggested gargling daily using commercial gargles, or a homemade solution of hydrogen peroxide and water. The Mayo Clinic advises against using a mouthwash that contains alcohol.